So that big sign you do not see right there.
I think it's that one.
How can I tell? Because it doesn't say El Cortez on it like it's supposed to. Because why have a major San Diego landmark light up the way that it's supposed to because it's a landmark? Why?